how do people accept me? I chose it because I can relate, just because both me and some of my friends have been outcasted before. And I think everybody of us has been ignored once or one or more times in their life. Which makes this topic also even more interesting to me. People have different ways of coping to different situations, and sometimes coping is not doing anything at all. So, William Faulkner says about this subject that except being ignored, will go to the extreme of human imagination to be satisfied. People all need someone to be ignored. It's human nature. But when Emily has a odd taboo of self-isolation with a corpse, it takes on a whole new meaning because she isolates herself from the whole society. Edgar Allan Poe said that being ignored won't always be accepted, as shown by the question posed by the main character and the lack of answers for Nevermore. The character didn't accept the raven's ignorance of him, which led to a great story this. In Huckleberry Finn, Huck and Jim are ignored from the outside world. When they are on the raft, they cope by having each other and hold together. The people ignore both the child Huck's ideas and Jim as a slave. So just ignore them. Each work had a different way of either coping or not coping with isolation, but the plots bring up each character. Some differences were very stark, like Huck Finn versus Emily. In Huckleberry Finn, Jim and Huck are ignored by the general population, so they have each other to accept being ignored. And then there's Emily, she got a companion in the form of a corpse. Also, both Huck and Emily isolated themselves from certain people. Huck from his father because he was an alcoholic, and Emily isolated herself from the whole town. Mark Twain's ideas on coping with being ignored seem to like be the same like my own, in that being ignored by multiple people means you must have someone else to be with. Huck was ignored by his family, outcasted by the society, and Jim was a slave. So he was naturally, they have ended up being together on their own society within the world. Edgar Allan Poe's ideas on being able to accept being ignored were the most, I guess, happy thoughts. So it seems as to me the poem meant that accepting the fact what he's being ignored isn't working. William Faulkner's ending to how you accept it can differ from person to person. Emily shows to be isolated and she shows to be outcasted. But the way she accepted it was different from any other way I thought it's possible. We have so many different reasons that one could be ignored on purpose, involuntary, or others. But the way people either cope with it or don't depends from person to person.